Okay, we are back. So let's shop. Helicopter. Take this one. No. Just drive. Don't need anything fancy.
Nice to take a breather. My scope feels off again.
Okay, if you say so.
That could have been worse. Contact.
If you say so. If you say so. In a river. Yeah. Wait, what's this one? Ah, supply vehicle. It's not important. Put nicely you here. Okay.
Still alive.
Good day to fish, huh? Just off the shore of the Drubman Marinas, one of the weirdest damn fish I've ever seen in Earth's waters. And that's including all that weird stuff they find deep down, you know? There's an honest-to-goodness ghost fish in the waters near the Drubman's Marina. Goes by the name of Ragnar. Something the Drubman's put into the water, I don't know. But I've seen it. Ghost fish.
I didn't want to die for anyone. But then he explained you take a leap of faith when you don't have...
What?
Strong forearms are good for reeling in fish, and lots of other things.
Where's the fish? We don't see any. Ah!
You got some good forearm strength.
Let it go, let it go. Take it.
Be your own little bubble of peace.
Catch of the day.
Hey, you there? It's Skylar. If you think you're ready to catch the Admiral, I'm down at the Claggett Boathouse. Got everything ready for us. Just waiting on you.
Weird times.
Okay. Claggett Boathouse? Where that is? Ah, okay. Have to wait. Okay. Where? Look at boathouse. It should be next to the river or something. Ah, here. What's this? Ah, okay.
Oh boy, we need a poo seal.
Fuck! You're never gonna guess what happened. I had the Admiral. I fucking had him on my line, but the goddamn Peggy's came out of nowhere. I clocked one in the face and took off, but I fucked up my hand. Now I can barely hold a rod. It's all up to you now. You gotta get out there and drop your line in before the Admiral swims away. Come on! I'm counting on that prize. Please don't let me down.
What if there ain't nothing after we die? What if all we got of a loved one is our memories? And after we're gone, there's nothing.
I can see you from the pier. You're almost there.
Okay. Here? To visit here. Okay, let's try it. Okay, let it go, let it go. No, 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 no. Let it go, let it go. Let it go. Yes, 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 yes. Let it go, let it go, let it go. Come on. I'm your Shalom. It doesn't tire. I'm tired. Oops, wrong way. Okay, we have to put a little bit that way. Almost. Fine. Am I even right place? I have no idea. I really don't know. Go on. Okay, it's too close to the... Basic, because I don't know what... Who he is.
Trying to catch the Admiral since, like, before I was born, even. Drubman ain't gonna be happy to part with that cash, but goddamn, I can't wait till this place is a bad, distant memory. I'm so happy I could cry. Which I won't, because crying's for pussies. You saved mine and Dylan's life, Deputy. I don't know how I can ever thank you enough. Take care of yourself.
Wonder Boy. I think they had shop here. No? Didn't have. Let's go for the shop ish.
That's for sure.
There.
You're the one that took care.
Weapons. Ingrot. What's the damage range? Henley. But handling. Handling is good, bad, what? I don't know.
Jacob, you're a goddamn hero around here.
Thank you. Connor. Silas, I don't know where the silo is. I can't find it. One silo is missing, but I really can't find. Silo. It's probably somewhere, but where? That's the good question. Okay, let's go there. And let's go there. Did I put you?
Joseph seed up close once, few years back. What I wouldn't give to go back in time and end this shit right then.
What was that?
That's probably the teddy bears.
Weird as hell.
Hey, you better not be one of those bobblehead-stealing cult bastards.
Yeah, I think that...
God almighty, I really hope you're here to help. Oh, I'm Dave, by the way. Dave Fowler. Me and Wade ran the Fang Center just up the road. Tell you the truth, Wade just looks after the animals. I'm the one that actually cares about the merchandise, specifically the cheeseburger bobbleheads. That was all me. Then Jacob came and took pretty much everything. I was lucky to get out with what little I did. But the real issue here is they stole all my cheeseburger bobbleheads. Do you have any idea how valuable those things are? They're friggin' collector items now. I mean, these things are huge overseas. And they're so rare now, I could make a killing selling them online. Once we can actually get back online, I guess. If you're not sure what they look like, there's one over there on the table. It's the only one they left me. Bastards. Oh my God, you found some. You're amazing. Whatever you do, please find the others. Thanks, buddy. First thing you learn, which berries are safe to eat.
Actually let's do the cheeseburgers. Please. That's baseball. Okay, let's start from beginning. No, no. Final, final. Yes. Wait, I have one, so I need 9 more. So let's see how many we have. I have one. One, two, three. Maybe I have to buy the map. Maybe they're selling map now. Three. I saw only three, so 6 missing. Shop. I need choppy shop.
You defended this
items. Yeah, there it is. Okay, there is one, two, two, three, four. Seven. Okay, 7. So let's see. 7. Okay, so okay, now where I am, so let's do it. Cheeseburger, there you are. Okay, I think I'll finish here and see you next time.
I get up? Time is